As Hurricane Matthew continues to make its way north, we encourage our residents to take care of the essentials before the storm reaches our area. Fill up your car with gasoline today and make sure you have enough food and water to last you and your family at least 3 days. And remember to refill your prescriptions now.